Thank you very much. Your voice is so nice.
Where's Gina?
She couldn't make it. Yeah, she wasn't feeling very well.
Oh, that's too bad. Because I was so much looking forward to getting to know Gina better.
And who's this tall, dark, and handsome brother over here?
Hi, how are you? I'm Tommy Strong.
Ooh. Nice shoes, Tommy. What size are they, baby?
I beg your pardon?
I mean, where'd you get them?
Lego thing? Hell, I don't even remember.
Well, Martin, can I get you a drink?
Maybe later.
Okay. Tom.
No, okay, I will.
Oh, Martini. Oh, Garrone.
Hi, this is Shauna and Charisse.
Shauna, Charisse,
nice to meet you. Ladies, this is Mr. Martin Payne.
Ooh, I always did like a little pain with my pleasure.
You know, Martin has his own talk show.
We know who Martin is.
Oh, so y'all like to watch?
Oh, yeah, especially with the lights on.
So, Martin, what's a good-looking man like yourself doing here all by himself?
Ladies, I don't want y'all to get the wrong idea, but I'm money, Ma. I'm married. Yeah.
So are we.
Do you come to these kinds of parties often?
Oh, yeah. You know I party all the time. Yeah, every Friday or Saturday night, I get my party on, dog.
Then you ought to fit in just fine, because, honey, everybody here knows how to have a good time.
Look, it's a real nice place you and Kevin have here.
Well, Tommy, wait until you see the bedroom.
What?
We got mistletoe everywhere. Come on, honey, I'll show it to you.
You sure that's gonna be cool with Kevin?
Of course. He's probably back already himself.
Oh, fine. Well, in that case, I guess it's all right then, huh?
Excuse me, ladies. I know, but I say excuse me, ladies.
Excuse me. Where's the bar?
Lady, you don't need another drink. I hope you didn't drive.
No, I took the night train.
Likes to party.
Oh, Martin, are you into leather?
Oh, shoot. Yeah. As a matter of fact, I just bought this fly leather jacket last week. It's kind of funny.
You're so funny.
You know, Martin, you should see all the wonderful toys that Kevin and Allison have in their bedroom.
Oh, yeah? I wasn't aware that they had kids. Check it out. They say I got a whole new audience of freaky people.
Oh, what a beautiful morning!
hell are you so happy about, man?
Well, man, I just saw my story.
To all up in your business with me. You sold me out for chicken change?
Oh, no, Mark, come on, bro. I wouldn't call $5,000 chicken change.
They hooking you up with $5,000? I'm the one who took you to the party, man. Oh, hell no. You gonna break me off a piece of that? $250 bacon right there.
All right. Bill,
Mark, will you calm down, man? Come on, man. It's me. I'm your boy. Okay? You know Big Tom's gonna break Marty Mart off a piece. Peace!